Dear Bryce, we made it. Today is our day. Today we celebrate you and I, our love and our future. I can't begin to tell you how much you mean to me. You are my best friend, my support, my home, and soon to be my husband. When you asked me to be your girlfriend in April 2017, I knew I would love you forever. As I reflected on our relationship, I realized how hard we fought to get here. We fought hard for each other while we were long distance for 3 years, and we kept fighting for us once I moved back home. In 2020, we continued our journey by moving into our home during a global pandemic. We have fought far hard for us. On this day, I stand before you and promise to fight for you. I promise to protect you and the family we build. I promise to love you unconditionally, the good and the bad. I promise to remember to hang your shirts up the way you like and go camping at least once a year. I promise to support you in whatever you put your mind to, just as you've supported me. You are the most kind, gentle, intelligent, caring, loving person I know. You are my rock. I promise to choose you today, tomorrow, and forever. I cannot wait to marry you, Bryce. I love you. You're soon to be one.
To my beautiful bride, we made it. Who knew that the swipe of a finger and the cracking of a joke would lead to over 5 years of unconditional love, a lifelong best friend, and a marriage to the woman of my dreams? I love you.
God, you look amazing. Wow. It's a beautiful day for you.
From the moment we met for the first time and I saw that perfect smile and your beautiful freckle-filled eyes, I was hooked.
Wow. So beautiful.
I can still remember dropping you off after our first date at the Columbus Blue Jackets game, and I was just praying that you enjoyed it as much as I did. However, I couldn't have even imagined it would turn out as well as it did. I've been so blessed to have you in my life, and I'm over the moon to have you by my side until the end of time. The way you look at me and smile randomly throughout the day, the way you hold me when I need support, the way you guide me when I feel lost, and the way you encourage me when I'm feeling down. It's simply the way you are just around me in times I feel alone will never go unnoticed. I cherish the little moments with you. Cherish the times you rub your feet on mine just because you want to touch me. I cherish the nightly goodnight kisses and all the late night back scratches.
That I pronounce you husband and wife, you may kiss the bride.
I cherish the spark in your eye when you see a new mug or tumbler that you have to have just because you have to have it. Cherish the big hugs and kisses we have after a long day's work or just being away from each other. I cherish the hand waving when you need a hug or when you just want to be held. But most of all, I cherish being with you. You do more for me than I will ever be able to express in words, and I promise to be there for you as well. I promise to always be there for you in any and every way possible. I promise to hold you when you need comfort, stand with you when you need support, and to always listen to you when you need to be heard. I promise to love you the best I can, no matter the circumstances. I will love you in the easy times and the hard times, the happy times and the sad times. You got pockets, look at that. And throughout anything life throws at us. I promise to be your best friend and someone who you confide in no matter what it is. I love you. I will always love you. And I can't wait to see where our journey takes us together. Sarah Brennan Ewald, my beautiful bride, I love you.
Almost more than I can mountain. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been